she ain't happy, is she?
I feel pretty bad after that, to be honest.
Really?
Yeah.
I mean, you gotta do what you're gonna do, girl. You won the challenge. You can put people wherever the hell you want. You shouldn't feel bad for it.
But then it's like, it's one of those things where it's like, I've made friends with a whore. Me and Lawrence are really good friends as well, so I don't want to throw them under it. But it's like, it's a competition.
It ain't RuPaul's best friend race, is it? You know?